I fell in love the moment I read about Lola Ridge, an anarchist poet from the Lower East Side, my neighborhood, friend of William Carlos Williams, Marianne Moore, and Hart Crane, author of Bad Girl Poems, and nobody'd heard of her? Brooklyn Bridge, pythonous body, arching over the night like an ecstasy. I feel your coils tightening and the world's lessening breath. Nice, she wrote, is the one adjective in the world that is laughable applied to any single thing I have ever written.